first thing I want you guys to know is, like, literally, you're going to get all of this insight, and this is some of the best insight you can get. For those of you who are not in real estate, for those of you who, you know, are just attending because I'm here, but if you're not where you want to be financially, this might be a spot. You know, this might be a place that you want to consider. This might be a space that you want to think about, like, yo, and I'm not saying it because of real estate. I'm saying it because of the people who are going to take care of you. I'm saying it because of the people who are going to train you and prepare you and get to the next level. It's all about information, getting the right information, guys. And so, yep, I couldn't let Glenn outdo me. Glenn had water, so I had to, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't have water, but I had to do my own personal growth, right? And so from the last time when you guys saw me, most of you know that I've been able to successfully, you know, complete the PhD. And then immediately after the PhD, you know, we did an album, right? And somebody asked me the other day, like, yo, E.T., you finished with the PhD? Yo, E.T., you finished? The album is out now. Nah, what's next? I was like, Australia. You know what I'm saying? Like, we're going to Australia next. So, like, we're getting on the plane. I think it might have released one day, and the next day we were on the plane. Friday, it released. Saturday, we were on the plane headed this way, right? And so I think about my wife and her MS, and I think about all the adjustments I've had to make in my home. And the one thing, and I wish I had the video for you, we've got a collector's edition. You guys get a chance. There's a video on the inside of that collector's edition of my wife. And my wife never speaks. Like, she's not a public person. And my wife gets up to speak, and she says, I'm not going to cry. And then she just breaks out in tears, right? And my wife is just talking about the fact that in the midst of her MS, in the midst of everything that we've been going through, you know, as a family, my son's in college, other just stuff that's just happening in life. And she's like, how in the world were you able to stay laser focused and get that degree done, right? So there's been a lot of personal growth. So when you saw me the last time, like from that time to this time, there's a lot that's going on.